Thanks for logging on to WXII12.com. I'm Chief Meteorologist Lainey Pope. We do have opportunities for wintry weather over the next several days. Best chance for tonight will be in the mountain communities, where there will be a little bit of snow. Should be less than an inch across much of the area. Turning cold and windy as we head into Friday. Saturday and Sunday, very cold as well, with the teens returning to the forecast. And then we've got snow back in the picture, even for the triad, by early next week. Our overnight temperatures are down near 20 in the mountains tonight at about 30 degrees in the Piedmont Triad. This is of concern only because with some light precipitation, even in the form of rain across the Piedmont Triad, and some clearing early tomorrow morning, there could be a few slick spots out there with those temperatures down below freezing. Best chance for measurable snow will be in the mountains. We could see a little rain snow scenario setting up in the foothills, but very light amounts. And it looks like just plain old rain, if any at all, tonight for the Piedmont Triad. For Friday, that mountain snow ends early. It is windy and it is cold, with highs that are only in the low 20s. In our mountain communities, high temperatures barely make it above freezing for the foothills and the Piedmont on Friday. 36 degrees, winds out of the northwest at about 10 to 20 miles an hour. For more on the weekend forecast and a look ahead at next week, you can join us on WXII.